I wanted to show you a new exercise that sometimes I sit around at night, actually usually early in the morning when I'm half asleep, and these exercises come into my head. I have a hard time, because I have a short torso, getting my lower abs engaged, and I get really good development in my upper abs, not as good development in my lower abs. I have a number of clients that have the same problem. And also, if you just want better ab development, then this is a great way to do it. So I came up with this idea in my sleep where I'm going to hook this band on my feet right here, and then I take the band and I put it over the end of the bench here, and then I straighten my legs out here. Now the key here is to flatten the lower abs here and drive the hips up, and then down. It's a killer for your lower abs, because I've just loaded the crap out of them with resistance.